Hi everyone, it's Miss Meagan. Welcome to my Pip Hop class. Happy Friday. Before we get started, let's go ahead and see what we'll be using today. So today I will be using some cones, if you want to grab some cones or some cups around your house that you can use. And I will also be using just these color dots just for place markers and stuff, but you can use something like that at home, like pillows or something like that, maybe towels if you want to put those down. All right, I'll give you guys just a second to get all of that, maybe get a bottle of water nearby. So we're doing a lot of dancing today. All right, and let's go ahead and start warming up. Follow along with me, okay? Our head goes up and down, up and down, up and down, up and down. Look right and left, right and left, right and left, right and left. Head circles. Other way. Shoulders go back and forward. Both shoulders go up. Right shoulder up. Left shoulder up. And alternate. Step touch, step. Out of clap. And a jump. Keep going. Chicken head. And the robot. All right, reach left. It's in the air, it's in over to the left side. Give me a flat back. Don't be controlled. And go down to that left leg. So high, no ceiling when I'm in my zone. Cause I got that sunshine in my pocket. Back up. We go left and right. Left, right, left. Over to that right side. Flat back. Down to that right leg. Back up. Reach super tall. Touch the middle. Both feet together. Reach super tall and touch those toes, but keep your legs super straight. Try not to bend those knees. Back up. Good job. Step touch. Add the clap. And jump. All right. Go ahead and take a seat. Put the bottoms of your feet together. Bottoms of your feet together. Bounce those legs. Keep my hands on myself. Reach over to the left side. Put them back up on the shelf. Just a little baby girl is to the right. Am I coming out of left field? Sit up super tall. And nose to toes. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Nose to toes. Back up. Left side. To the right. Super tall. And nose to toes. Ready? 1, 2, 3. All right, legs out straight in front of you. We're gonna flex and point. flex and point and flex and point. Sit up super tall. Now flex. Super tall. And flex. Good job. We're going to count down to our toes. First time, we're going to count super angry. Give me your big angry faces. Say, "Arr!" All right, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and pull it. And come back up. Now you're going to count super sad, okay? Can you give me your best sad face? Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and hold it. And come back up. Now this time I want you to be super happy. Can you give me a big smile? Say cheese. All right, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and hold it. And come back up. Shake those legs out. Shake them out, shake them out, shake them out. And open those legs. Try and keep these knees glued to the ground, okay? Try and point those toes if you can. Sit up super tall. Let's make a pizza, okay? So get your dough. Put it in the middle. And let's roll out that dough. Roll it out. Roll it out. Roll it out. All right, now we're going to get our marinara sauce. Put our marinara sauce all over. Get some cheese. Some cheese. All right, on the count of three, I want you to put everything you want on your pizza, okay? Ready? 1, 2, 3. Put it all on there. I'm going to put on some pepperonis. Yum. Okay, let's turn on our oven, okay? And put on our magic oven mitts. And we're going to stick it in the oven for 8 seconds, okay? Ready? And go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Bring it out. Blow it off. And eat it. Nom, 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 nom. All right, are you guys ready to start dancing? Let's do it, okay? I'm going to set up all of our cones if you want to do the same. Just match what I'm doing, okay? So I'm going to start all the way back here. And if you don't have as many cups or cones at home, that's totally fine. Whatever, what I want you to do is just run through 2 times, okay? All right. Giving to that easy living, goodbye to my hopes and dreams. Stop flipping for my energy. All right. So we're gonna go through our cones. First time, I want you to do zigzags through the cones, okay? Ready? And go. We're gonna zigzag. Stay up on those toes, up on those toes. Do it 2 times. After you're done with that, I want you to do open, close. So open, close. Do it again. All right, next, tuck jump, okay? So tuck jump, bring those knees up into your chest. Tuck jumps 2 times. Someone took a big L, I don't know how that felt. Looking at you sideways, party on tilt. Okay, this time I'm going to teach you a pattern. So I want you to repeat after me, okay? Say zigzag, zigzag, open, close, spin. Can you say it with me? Ready? Zigzag, zigzag, open, close, spin. So let's do it all together. I think your love would be too much. So we go, zigzag, zigzag, open, close, and spin. Got it? Why don't you guys try it? Go through that 2 times. Every time I'm leaving on you, you don't make it easy, no. Wish I could be there for you. Give me a reason. Good job. Now this time I want you to do anything you want through the cones. Freestyle through the cones. Anything you want. I'm going to go ahead and put mine away, but you can keep yours out when you're done. All right, now let's do some across the floor work, okay? So just have two cups or two cones out. Let me get a different song going for us. And I want you guys to start at the one that's furthest from you, okay? All right. So we're gonna start with cool walks, okay? Cool walks, ready? And go, cool walks. Do that two times. All right, good. Next one, double bounce. Do that two times. Alright, this time add in your arms. So you go open and close. Open and close. And close. And open and close. Do it two times. Good. Okay, next we're going to do slide clap, okay? So, slide, slide, slide. Good. Do that one again. All right, next, we're gonna do some high knees. So we go right and left, right and left, right and left. Good, do that one. Okay, this time I want you to go across, but I want you to incorporate floor work. So anything on the floor can be freestyle. Good, freestyle one more time. Good job, you guys. Go ahead and put those cups and cones away and move to the center of the floor. We're gonna work on some moves. All right. Follow along with me first, okay? We're gonna start with step touch. Step touch. Really go with the music, okay? Add in our clap. We go step, step. We're gonna do step cross, okay? So step cross, step cross. Now we're gonna do top rock, so we add a jump, right? So step. Let's do chicken head. Good job, keep going. Robot. Good job, guys. Kick cross step. And can't cross that.
I see you walking by. Take my hands, my D, and look me in my eyes.
Just jazz square step.
I've been crossing my whole life. But you just beg to see me dance.
Cross.
Just one more time.
Do it faster.
Ooh, I sink you, sink you, sink you every time.
Two more.
I like your style.
Pivot, turn, step forward with your right foot. Pivot. Right foot. And pivot again. Right foot. Pivot. Crisscross.
Dance for me, dance for me, dance for me. Oh, oh. I've never seen anybody do the things you do before.
Good job. Now you're going to do crisscross turns. So crisscross turn. Crisscross turn.
And when you're done, I'm dead.
And turn. And crisscross turn. Good job, you guys. Okay, now we're going to do some floor work. So let's see, first, you guys show me a kick out. So we have our left hand on the ground, right hand on our head, and we kick out. Try that a couple times on both sides. Good. Maybe even try it from the back, so you do a front kick out. Now do around the world. So you've got your left hand on the ground and you go around. Try it both ways, right arm and left. Good job, guys. All right, coffee grinder. So we start in a little meatball. Our right foot comes out, crosses in front of our left leg, and then this left leg is going to jump over your right. Just like that. Right? Practice that a couple times on your right and left side. Good job. Very good. Who's ready for some freeze dance? Let's do some freeze dance. So go ahead and stand up, go into the middle of the room. I'm gonna play a song, and the rules of my freeze dance are that I'm gonna play the song, and whenever I stop it, I want you to freeze where you are. Don't move, drop your hands to your sides, and I'm gonna tell you a dance move to do, and I want you to do it, okay? Got it? So dance, dance, dance. And freeze. Show me step, touch, step, step, touch, step. Good job. And freeze. Show me the robot. 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 Good.
I got a fever coming on. And now it's beating on my bones. I feel like diamonds on some gold. So DJ play it, that's my song.
Go.
I want you to wave your arms, wave, wave those arms, bounce. Good. Keep dancing.
Go, go, go. Put your hair up in the air. Go, 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 go. Let's go crazy.
And freeze. Kick, cross, step. Kick, cross, step. Kick, cross, step. Kick, cross, step, and a kick, cross, step. Good job.
We ain't never gonna stop. Yeah, I'm a baby, let's go crazy. We ain't never gonna stop. Yeah, put your hair in the air. Yeah, baby, baby, we don't care. Yeah.
Freestyle. Freestyle. Anything you want, anything you want. So good, guys. Keep going. Show me a kick out. One hand on the ground, legs go kick out. Good job. And now it's beating on my bones. I feel like diamonds on some gold. So DJ, play it, that's my soul. So we go cross, hop, cross, hop. Good. Last one. And freeze. Last one. Coffee grinder. Remember, so we go in a little meatball, left or right leg crosses, and you hop over that. You guys got it. Good job. Good job. Take a second, get a little sip of water. Little sip of water. We're gonna do one more little follow along song, and then we're gonna do some dancing under the stars, okay? All right. So you guys probably will know this. It's called the cha-cha slide. Let's do it all together. The Casper slide part two. Featuring follow along with me, okay? This time, let's clap. We're gonna get funky. Funky. Funky.
Funky. Everybody clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap your hands. All right, now, we're gonna do
all right, ready? Step.
To the left.
Left.
Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time.
Hop.
Right foot, left stomp. Left foot, left stomp. Cha-cha real smooth.
Cha-cha, guys. And turn it up. Pivot turn. To the left.
Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, left stomp. Left foot, left stomp. Cha-cha now, y'all.
Cha-cha.
Now it's time to get funky. To the right now.
Right.
To the left. Take it back now, y'all.
Back.
One hop this time. One hop this time. Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Slide to the left.
Slide.
Slide to the right. Crisscross.
Crisscross, you guys know that one?
Cha-cha, real smooth. Let's go to work.
Turn it.
To the left.
Left.
Take it back now, y'all.
And back.
Two hops this time.
One, two.
Two hops this time.
One, two.
Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Hands on your knees.
Hands on your knees.
Get funky with it.
You crisscross them.
Oh, yeah. Come on. Cha-cha now,
y'all. Cha-cha.
Turn it out.
Pivot.
To the left.
Left.
Take it back now, y'all.
And back.
Five hops this time.
One, two, three, four, five.
Right foot, left stomp. Left foot, left stomp. Right foot again. Left foot again. Right foot, left stomp. Left foot, left stomp.
Freeze.
Everybody clap your hands.
Clap your hands.
Come on, y'all. Check it out, y'all. How low can you go? Can you go down low? All the way to the floor.
Go low.
How low can you go? Can you bring it to the top? Like it never, never stop. Can you bring it to the
ready?
Top?
Ready?
One hop. Right foot now. Left foot now, y'all. Cha-cha real smooth. Turn it out.
Turn it.
To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Reverse. Reverse. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Reverse, reverse. Reverse, reverse. Cha-cha now, y'all.
Cha-cha.
Cha-cha again.
Cha-cha now, y'all. Cha-cha again. Turn it out. To the left.
All right. Take good back, job, now, you guys.
Two hops, two hops.
So much fun. All right, go ahead and get one more drink of water, and then we're going to do our dancing under the stars so you can get some freestyle dancing in before we learn our dance of the day. All right. Let's see. Do we remember how we asked for our stars to come out? Can you say, come out, stars? Good. All right. So if you're at home, if you're in your bedroom, if you guys want to dim your lights, you can totally do that. If not, if you want to keep them on, that's fine too. But we'll just all have a big dance party all together, okay? So go ahead and turn those lights out if you want. If not, that's cool. And our stars are gonna come on in 3, 2, 1.
They say, oh my God, I see the way you shine. Take your hand, my dear, and place them both in mine. You know you stopped me dead while I was passing by. Now I beg to see you dance just one more time.
Guys, do some freestyle with me.
Ooh, I see you, see you, see you every time. And oh my, I like your style. You make me wanna cry. And now I beg to see you dance just one more time. So they say, dance for me, dance for me, dance for me, oh, oh. Never seen anybody do the things you do before. They say, move for me, move for me, hey, hey. And when you're done, I'll make you do it all again.
Let's see those dance moves.
I said, oh my God, I see you walking by. Take my hands, my
baby, skip around the room.
Just like a monkey, I've been dancing my whole life. You just beg to see me dance just one more time. Ooh, I sing to, sing to, sing to every time. And oh my, I like your style. You make me wanna cry. And now I beg to see you dance just one more time. So they say, dance for me, dance for me, dance for me, oh, oh. I never seen anybody do the things you do before. They say, move for me, move for me, move for me, yeah, yeah. And when you're done, I'm get you to be that again. They say, dance for me, dance for me, dance for me, oh, 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 oh. I never seen anybody do the things you do before. They say, move for me, move for me, move for me, yeah.
Keep dancing. Good job, you guys.
Lately, I've been thinking, I want you to be.
All right, awesome dancing, you guys.
When the morning comes, and we see what we've become.
All right. Who's ready to learn a dance for the day? Are you guys ready? Yeah? I'm going to play you our song really quick that we'll be doing, and I'll start teaching it to you, okay? Let's see. So this is our song for the day. All right. So we're going to get started. You're going to start in the back and you're going to do double bounces. You'll go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Got it? So we're gonna do 2 8 counts of some double bounces. Let's do it all together. Ready? 7, 8. 1. And bounce. Yeah? So, we have a little bit of a break right when it starts, and then you'll do your bounces, and then you'll bounce right here, and then you're gonna bounce to the right, so right, together, right, together 4 times, right, together, and right, together. Then you're gonna go left, you're gonna go left, together, and left, together, left, together, and left, together. So from the top, I'll do it with you guys. So we have a little bit of a break at the beginning, and then we do our double bounces. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Bounce 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we're gonna bounce to the right. We go right, together, right, together, right, together. One more time, together. We go left, and left, and left, together, and left, together. You guys got it? Let's try it with the music, okay? Five, six, seven, and one. Bounce. Ready to the right. And we go left. I like them moving, moving. I like them moving, moving. So we're actually going to change that. So once we come back here, we do our bounces. We're only going to go 2 each side, okay? So we'll go right, together, and left, left, together. Let's do that one more time since they just changed it. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. And together. Ready? To the right. 1, 2. 1, 2. Left. Okay, so we just got here and we did bounces in the middle, and then we did 2 bounces to the right and 2 to the left. Then what I want you to do is you're going to take your right arm and you're going to pump it and you're going to say, I like to move it, move it. Got it? So you'll go 1, 2, 3, 4 jumps here. And then you're gonna do the same thing with your left arm. I like to move it, move it. Okay? So we're gonna go from our bounces in the middle. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Bounce right, bounce right, bounce left, and left. And then we say, I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. And then you're gonna go both arms They like to move it, move it. Yeah? Let's do all of that just from our bounces. We're in the middle, okay? So we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Bounce right together. Right together. Left together. Left together. Our arm, right arm goes 1, 2, 3, 4. Left arm goes 1, 2, 3, 4. Both arms 1, 2, 3, 4. Got it? Let's listen to that with the music and try it really quick. 5, 6, 7, 8. Bounce together. To the right. Let's go. Stay low.
I like them moving, moving. I like them moving, moving. I like them moving, moving. We like to move. I like.
Good. So we just went 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Both arms 1, 2, 3, 4. And then you're gonna, they like to. So you're gonna go, bah, bah. And then you're gonna jump up, move it, and crouch into a little ball, okay? Good. So we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7. Move it, and you go into a little ball. Got it? Can we put all that with the music? Let's try it all together. Ready, 5, 6, 7, 8. Bounce. And together. To the right. To the left. Right arm.
I like them moving, moving.
Left.
I like them moving, moving.
Both.
I like them moving, moving. We like to move. I like them moving, moving.
Good.
Like moving, moving. We like them.
So these are gonna be pretty quick. So we go, I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. They like to move it, move it. 1, 2, hop. So it's gonna go boom, boom, hop, and down. Got it? Let's practice that much with music again, okay, before we add on. One. Keep going. Together. To the right. To the left. Ready, right.
I like them moving, moving.
Left.
I like them moving, moving.
Both.
I like them moving, moving. We like to move. I like them moving, moving.
Good.
We like them.
Let's take a super quick water break. Super quick water break, because that makes me tired. I can't even imagine how tired y'all are. We're gonna take just a quick water break, and then we're gonna do that a couple more times, okay? All right, so remember, we start all the way at the back of the room. You guys ready? And we're gonna wait. I'm gonna give us 2 8 counts at the beginning before we start moving. So just wait and I'll count us in, okay? Oh, wrong song. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ready? 1. Seven, eight. Bounce.
I like them moving, moving. I like them moving, moving. I like them moving, moving. We like to move. I like them moving, moving.
Good. guys want to try it again? And then we'll add on one more thing, I think, today. All right. Two, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one. Together. Right. Left. Right arm.
I like to move and move it. I like to move and move it. I like to move and move it. We like to move it. I like to move and move it. She like to move and move it.
All right. So we just went. So they like to move it. And we're in a little meatball. I want you to move it. You're going to put your left arm down. You're going to go around the world. Around the world. And then you're going to do some cool poses. So pose, 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 and pose. You're going to do four poses, okay? And then that'll be all that we add on today. So we go right arm, two, three, four. Left arm, together. And side, side, jump around the world. And then you're gonna do four cool poses, okay? Got it? Let's try that much with music. I'll do it one time with you guys, and then I want you guys to try it all by yourself. Two, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Bounce. Together. One. To the right. To the left. Ready?
I like to move and move it. I like to move and move it. I like to move and move it. We like to move it.
Around the world.
I like to move and move it. She like to move and
pose. One,
like
two,
and
three,
like
and four.
Keep on jumping off.
Good.
The your feet to soar. Party hard.
Let's do it one more time since we just added on that new part. One more time all together, and then I'm gonna play the music and have you do it all by yourself at home, okay? Let's do it. All right, ready? Bounce. Together, one. To the right. The left. Right arm.
I like to move and move it. I like to move and move it.
Both.
I like to move and move it. We like to move it.
Around the world.
She like to move it.
Pose. One,
like to move,
two,
and move it.
Three,
like
and four.
Jumping off the floor.
Good job, guys.
Party hard, just like it's.
All right. Last time, but this time I want you to do it all by yourself, okay? I'll still call out the moves in case you get lost, so don't worry about that. But I want you to really, really try and listen to the music and do it on your own, okay? All right, I'll give you guys just a second. Go all the way to the back of the room, okay? Hold, one. Ready, bounce forward. Together, two to the right, one, two, one, two, left, one, two, one, right arm, one,
I like to move and move.
Left arm,
I like to move and move.
Both arms,
I like to move and move. We like to
jump
move
around the world,
I like to move and, move. She like to move and, move.
And pose,
like to move
two,
and move.
Three,
like
and four,
up.
Good,
your feet to soar, party hardest.
Good job, you guys. All right, well, that is the end of class today. I hope you guys had such a great time. If you wanna go and practice this on your own time, it'll be uploaded onto YouTube, and so you can practice this and learn it. Got it? So have a great rest of the weekend, and I'll see you next time, okay?